dream. Yeah. She looks like the girl of mine. She looks like the girl of mine. Yeah. Devil in a dress, angel in some nightmares. I could've sworn I went to sleep and she was right here. Don't know if I seen her in my dreams or my nightmares. Think it was my nightmares. And I think I need your love, I don't need no one selfish. Wonder if I get this.
Guys, welcome back to your girl channel. It's one of your favorite couple, Nycole and Bianca. And baby girl is at work. But welcome to our closet. That you've been up in here plenty of time. But y'all, this little vloggy log video could be about cleansing the top of my closet. I need to reorganize my closet, and it's well overdue. I need to take clothes out. I need to put clothes in. So, here we go. Before we do anything, like, subscribe, comment, share, ring that notification button, tell a friend who tell a friend who tell the mama, daddy, grandma, and sister, and brother, and tell them to watch it. So, I don't almost feel like doing this, but yeah, I can't. Like, it's so hard. I'm just gonna jump right in. So the back of my closet, I have all my sweaters and my jackets. I literally wear every one of these. I do need to rotate and put this jean jacket with my other jean jacket. So yeah, y'all literally gonna be watching me go through my whole closet. I have a black jean jacket. I just need to put all my jean jacket. Yeah, I have a lot of cute. Let me show y'all. Hold on. Let me just get all this together real quick, and then I have a white jean jacket somewhere. Oh, my little white jean jacket that I need to flip. So now I hang them up, it's gonna be like facing me. My little jean jackets. I need to button them up, and then I have these three. I think I just got five. Yeah, I got my black one. Let me show you. This jean one, and then that's just my tie. Don't mind that. I'm about to take that down. And this one, this only one that got a hoodie. And then, of course, y'all saw my white one. But this is the only one with the hoodie. So, I'm about to put, okay, all these right here. And y'all, I do like to go by color. I try my little red vest. I need I think I got a black one. I be trying to put all my stuff together, because I know at the end of the day, it's more easy enough for me to find. I like to put all my casual stuff together, all my little dress up sweaters together, because all these right here, I'm going through them fast, because these are all sweaters. Oh, I do have, see, I had to go through them. That's why I was saying I had to go through them. My brown jean jacket. My checker. It's my red and black one. So I'm gonna stick that one. Put my brown one with my other jean one. And then I put this one with my casual. And then, let me see. Oh, yeah, I'm a sweater person. Me and babe, let me see, do I have... I like character. This is the one that went to Florida. And then most of these is just like, this is my little sweater dress. Uh-oh. That's just a plain white jacket. I don't know why they even trying to come off. And then... If y'all don't know what that say, by now, come on. Get it together, real ass bitch. Get a fuck by the neck. Yeah, come on. Come on. Don't have me up here dancing. And this one, I have a lot of sweaters. This one, that's just my belt on it. Put all my belts together. And what's this one? Oh, this one's just my Adidas. I didn't go take this one to the cleaners because it got oil on it. And the lipstick one, yeah. Let's pull all these back. Cause y'all, it don't get that cold in Texas, but I still like the sweaters. And then you go on and on and on. It's still, I'm about to go through them. That's why I'm going. That's my little jacket. What is this one? Oh, yeah. Okay. This one, this is my bodysuit. This one need to move. I'm just going to stick it right here for right now. Because it's a couple of sweaters that, baby, girl. Oh, here's on my other one. See, my little... My little cute little vest. I need to try to keep all of them together. Let me move the camera, y'all, so y'all can actually see me. See what I'm doing. You can see me? Okay. So, I'm just going through all these. All of them. I know all these still can be fit. These are all my... All my shirts. I had this one forever. Literally, this one is still cute. Like, I don't know, y'all. Like, when I really don't buy clothes. I need to move these damn hangers. Shit. Like, I do not want that. When I tell y'all, I really have to go through my clothes. Like, I really have to go through my clothes just to see what I want and what I don't want. I don't want that. I'm not going to wear it. It's sitting in my damn closet. Just, I'm going to go take it to Goodwill. So, don't worry. I just don't up and throw away clothes. I just have to go through my closet. That's all. Y'all know y'all feel like y'all just have to just spring clean your closet. That's why I say this video was way overdue, because I need to spring clean my damn closet. It's a must. I have too much. And it's like, girl, if you don't go up in here and clean this damn closet. Yeah, I wanna make over my closet. me personally, I feel like me and babe need more room. We really need more room in this closet. So it's hard to, like, I even want to switch. Like, I have been switching my wardrobe up. Okay, this one get wet with a jean. I'm sorry, y'all. I had to pause and look because I'm like, girl, some of these clothes just need to just give up and call it a quits. Because it's not. And then I really need to go to my clothes because me and babe said we wasn't gonna buy anything for Bahamas, but guys, we still end up buying stuff. But I think together we bought like 3 outfits. But I personally still have clothes in this closet that I have not yet worn. And it was when we went to the Bahamas and I told babe, I say, I still have clothes that I haven't worn last year for the Bahamas because, shit, we end up buying all new shit that we said we wasn't going to get and we still end up getting, but hey, I don't care. I don't care. If y'all hear any of this background noise, it's the kids. They on the game. I had, one of them had baked some brownies. And I had, we had barely got back from the grocery store, right? This one is cute. Y'all see this one? This is a jumpsuit. Let me put the camera down. So I'm gonna move the camera this way. There you go. My little rumpel. Y'all see my little closet? Okay. But I recently bought these my little tank tops. All my little tank tops shirts. That was something I was wearing. I don't know how long I had that, guys. So, y'all see me just flipping through it. I'm going to reorganize. But I'm about to flip through it. And I'm going to come back to y'all in a little bit. Give me a moment. Oh, gosh. Look, I did a lot. Look. Oh. You can see me? Okay. I did a lot. Like, I refold my shirt. I refold a lot, y'all. I went through a lot of my clothes. These are all my little shirts. I just refolded. And yeah, I do like my shorts. All in 1 pound. No, they don't have to be colored culinary, but I do want them how I want them. Let me turn you this way so you guys want me to look in the back of my head. So I do this all. I don't reorganize my closet a lot. I'm not reorganized. Like, go through them, fold them, see what I want, see what I don't want. I don't go through them a lot because these are like just night clothes. Clothes I wear around the house or I will go outside in shirts, but I kind of like to hang up all my shirts that I do wear when I go somewhere. I try to hang all that up because them is what I want hang up, and I know I don't feel like ironing. So everything is good on that end, okay? I went through a couple shoes. Let me turn this around. I have a big, big pile. A big, big pile of clothes. And I'm about to refix these. Actually, this is like so big on me. I don't know if y'all want that. But all these guys, like, it look like it's gonna fall. Like, it's gonna fall on me. And your girl is not feeling it, cause soon I take a pile of anything, y'all, it's go fucking fall. Them on the floor. It's about to rain, so. But I know I really need to go through my clothes. First of all, I suppose I went through mine when Babe was going through hers. But I knew I didn't care. I did not care. But I know yesterday when I got ready to take some clothes, y'all, to take a shower, the shit fell. And I was like, okay, this is it. It is time. Bump that. I can't do it no more. So, this is why I'm doing this. I'm telling you now. My clothes got way too... like way too dysfunction to the point that I was like, okay, I can't get nothing down without anything falling. And that was the fucking breaking point. I'm putting these all them clothes on the floor because it was basically trash to me. I didn't even want them caring too much about them. And yeah. And I am done. Like, all this over here, this is something I know I will wear. I'm not worried about none of that. And I already went through that, literally. Look on the floor. There, you can see what's on the floor. Look. All it is trash, okay? So when I say I did it, your girl fucking did it. Literally, I went through everything as possible. Okay? So, thank you for watching me go through my closet. And I threw a couple clothes in the suitcase for me. I know that's what I'm taking to the Bahamas. And hang up. Actually, I got another outfit. I got two of them. My friend Nikki, I don't know what made her. Y'all, she like 47 years old. And do not get me wrong. As soon like it, because y'all, I don't know what she did to it. I think she tried to put it on. Yeah, that's what happened. She tried to put it on. And she didn't like how it fit and remind me I bought one and she bought one. But I'm that female, y'all. I will wear my skin out. And I tell people, don't try to get an outfit because another... I'm looking for a hanger. Don't try to get an outfit because the other person got the outfit and you feel like you can wear that outfit. Knowing damn well that is not your style. But drop them comments below. Drop them. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, share, like. It helps us grow. Okay? Subscribe. It helps us grow. Babe side, look. You can see babe side. So it's like a little square. Sorry. It's like a little rectangle. We go this way, we go this way, we go all the way around. So, bank with another banger. I do my suitcase another big.